I really like this music. The guitar playing is amazing. Is that just one guitar? It sounds like two. Or even three. Sweet.
Man, that's dadgad. It's a special tuning for guitar. Very modal. Very open. Man, you just tuned down both your E strings to D. Oh yeah, and your B string to A. And then you, rip, dude.
Do you need a special guitar? It sounds like three guitars. Or four. It must have, like, 13 strings or something.
No. It is a regular six-string acoustic guitar. You tune down three strings. Simple.
So it's dad bad.
Dude, it's dad gad. Not dad bad. It's used a lot in Celtic guitar music. And sometimes crappy new age music. Very modal. Very open.
You mean Celtic? Like the Boston Celtics?
No. I mean Celtic, as it relates to the Celts, or their languages, which constitute a branch of the Indo-European family and include Irish, Scottish Gaelic, Welsh, Breton, Manx, Cornish, and several extinct pre-Roman languages such as Gaulish. Basically, it's really old shit from prehistoric times. And when you mix in good old rock and roll, well, it kills, man. The tune we are listening to right now is way killer. Did you hear that pull off just now? Or was that a hammer-on?
So how many guys are playing? Two or three?
It's one guy playing, one guitar, in dadgad.
Awesome. So I could sound like that, like two or three guitars, if I tune my guitar to dad bad.
It's dadgad, and no, you couldn't sound like that. It would take you a lot of serious practicing. At least 3 weeks. Maybe more.
So, dude? Like the dude playing this awesome shit is like, multifaceted, or something? You have to be ambidextrous to play like this, right?
No. You don't need to be ambidextrous, man. But I think it helps to have been born in French Algeria, wherever that is. And, to speak French. Parlez-vous. This dude, Pierre, is one of the most killer guitar players in the world.
And, he always tunes to dab-dab.
It's dadgad. And yes, he is mostly in dadgad. Except, when he is driving his car. I think then, he is in standard tuning, and shit.
Awesome.
Yeah, awesome. It's so awesome, I don't even play in dadgad anymore. I'm so advanced that I invented my own tuning, which is the killer tuning, man.
Wow.
It's D D D D D D. All strings tuned to D. It is killer, dude. All D's. Very modal. Very open.
Sweet.